What's up, guys? I'm definitely not blind, I swear. It was because of the fight last time that I didn't see that the path is literally right here. Like, I might have spoiled it. I might have seen, like, a clip because I wanted to check how far I got. It was, like, half of my video. I basically watched, like, to the first 20 minutes, and they were already at this point. How do I... Oh, yeah, I forgot. I learned how to do the stupid wall... There's a guy up there. The wall thing. I think you just push triangle. I think I tried that and it didn't work, or maybe it did, but I was flying in the air like an idiot. Let's see. What's wrong?
I can smell your fear from here.
What? Oh wait, hang on. What was that? Again, the silent, like, I couldn't dodge any of these walls. I'll show you next time. Pick up a what? It was like in his hand already, wasn't it? Am I crazy to think that? Okay, cool. We're learning. But, it should just be triangle. Dude, I beat that last guy. I had to do it again, right? First try, dude. I kicked his ass. I was learning all, like, how to block and stuff. It was going really... What do I do here? Do I drop down? I'm scared. I don't want to. Unless it's drop down here. What's the point of this? Wait a minute. This way, right? That makes more sense. Wait, didn't I try to go this way? It was the right way. I just was too early. Or I tried to get there too fast. But it's right? Drop again? So I haven't seen any like bonus things. Ow, my ankles. Whoa. Nothing bonus? Man, oh, I did see too, like the health bar doesn't max out technically. Why is that there? Is it gonna go when I go? Like, the other one's broken. I made sure like I edited before I did a part two of this. The volume, oh my God. Wooden pole jump scare. To make sure the volume wasn't crazy. And it kind of was. Two fountains to save at? Which one do I pick? I'll pick the left one, because I'm a lefty. Might as well, right? I'm really glad the outsider mark was on the left hand, because that's pretty cool. I never get to see it though. I'm always wearing gloves at work and stuff. Like, but I saw it today, I was like, damn. Just like smile though. Got him, bro. I can't believe, dude. I don't want to spoil it if you haven't seen like the finale or if you read the caption or not. But man, that's a crazy, like, I never knew what this meant until now. I still don't know what it means. You know what I mean? I won't say much more. Unless you want to get spoiled, then I could just say it, you know? But that's a crazy. Or I could like show you a clip, but you could probably just look it up. Look up the low chaos, death out of this, the outsider. I was gonna say death out of the dishonored. Why can't I say that fast? Did it just crash? Oh my God, dude. Whoa, even more. What's she doing?
Madness. What magic?
Bro, you've done this before. What do you mean? What sorcery is this? Time of the sands. Wait, what's happening? Hey, yo, I'm getting sucked away. Not by her. I wish. I mean, the sands. Whoa, no. Are we back in? Hey, get back here so I can smash. What just happened? Oh my God. That makes sense now. I can just do it. When in trouble, press. Yep. So if you die before that, like for that one trophy, I think this would save you, but I don't know for a fact. I got it, but I didn't get it on the third game because it was hard. And I think I said I beat it on hard without dying. I think that was two separate occasions. I beat it on hard, and at some point I probably played on easy and beat it on not dying. Are those things still here?
It seems I've discovered one of the time-traveling portals the old man spoke of.
What? Is that true? Wait, what's this do? What about this one? They're already pressed, maybe? Weird. I'll just save again, because I just want to make sure I'm at full health. That's the only reason. Damn. I shouldn't say, because I could go back and watch that cutscene again. It's fine. Again, the short hair, like... It just don't do it for me, bro. I don't know. That takes forever. Never mind. I won't save again. Unless it's, like, vital for the video. Because, man, I ended up in a damn cutscene in God of War. It's fine. It's just a stupid Karan guy, you know? No, these are working now, damn it. Oh! That sounded so juicy, like, in a bad way. I'll just keep going, it's fine. I could rewind it. What's that guy doing? Is that an enemy? I'm about to approach it. Get out of here. It's not her, though. I wish, bro. Throw a weapon. No, I don't need to do that. Bow, bow, bow. Die, please. Well, that was kind of cool. I was doing some mad stuff. Never mind. I guess we're going to watch another cutscene. I was like jumping over them and just immediately cutting their heads off. It was brutal. I don't know how I did it, but I'll try it again. Also, I'll try the wall kick thing. Spear. Torpedo. Missile. Swirly. I don't know. I saw a button. I wasn't paying attention. I'm guessing I go up. Oh, the music. The damn music got copyrighted, bro. It's fine. All right, here we go. Oh my god. I flew into him. Check it out. Bam, baby. That's what we're talking about. I hit the right stick to dodge. This isn't God of War. All right, hang on. Let's try this. No, it's happening in this camera. Murdered. Damn. Yeah, we're bad at it. And time for some pole dancing. Wee-yah. Unnecessary. Stop telling me to throw the weapon. I don't want to throw it. It gave me a sword. I could throw the weapon. There's a guy doing nothing. What is he? I'll throw it. Wee-yah. I missed. Give me steal. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Are you tutorial man? Circle, circle. Give me that thing. I stole a sword of him. Owie. I need to heal. I pile drived him. Am I a wrestler? What the hell was that? He went straight down. He didn't do that noise because, you know, he's a man. Oh, yeah, I didn't get this yet. Wait, did I not steal his weapon? Did I steal his money? Like, did I steal his sand? What did I do to him? I stole his life, but, you know, music, chill. I turned it down a little bit, but it's probably going to get copyrighted. It's not a big deal. Stop telling me to throw the damn. I already did that and wasted it. Okay, the music calmed down. That's how you know we probably... Wait a minute. Oh. Probably beat all the enemies. Can I just do a little leapity doo da? A chest! No. They're not worth it, though. New artwork. Let's see. I first-personed? Why third-personed? What the hell? Door? It's fine. Go, go, go. Cool, cool, cool. Could I have gone up there? Whoa. Why can't you corner right here? Are you serious? You gotta go down first? Oh, wait, there might be like a wall right there that I can't actually walk against. Man, without the music, all of a sudden it's very eerie. Could I recall Back to the Future? Trademark? Or is that copyright? I think it's trademark. I don't know. Push the button. And the curtain. Wait, is it a time door? Go, go, go. Stop telling me to throw the weapon, please. I'll throw it if I want to. Not if you tell me to. Where should I? There's so many. There's dudes up there. Camera, chill. Can I go this way? The answer is yes. Oh, we're back here where I fought the stupid, not the Haka guy, but some other guy. Oh, look at this. Maybe this is bonus then. And then boing. Oh, it's all like solid now. Get out of here. Oh my god, he's beating his ass, dude. Go here. Damn, so good. Block. I forgot what button block was. What was it? What's blocking God of War? L1? Oh my god, it's so confusing, dude. How am I gonna play 7 games at once? Potentially. We're supposed to fear this? What did he just say to me? Die. 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 How did I do this? You're supposed to be feared. Yeah, dude. I cut you in half. Give me your sand, bro. Stupid. What a nerd. We're supposed to fear a guy. Actually, yeah. You dumb idiot. Oh, what's this? Yeah, get pissed at those barrels, dog. I also couldn't tell if, like, the prince's voice was, like, very quiet compared to the stupid enemies. I could lower the volume of the voice. What is this doing? It stayed down. But I don't know if that is right. Go, go, go. Whoa, what's this? No! That wasn't there before. But that was the button being timed. I'll get stuck in there, though, right? Unless there's another button. This just opens this door, right? Boing. But why would I want to go back in there? I wouldn't. What? It had to be timed then, right? Right? Maybe not. That's weird. Oh my god, it lagged. It was timed, but it was the longest timer ever. And then this timer is absolutely too short. Go, go! I gotta just roll out. And then I don't know what's gonna happen. I'm gonna get trapped, maybe. Bonus, but no! That tiny little delay of trying to climb over the railing. We're gonna get this, guys. We're gonna do it. I could have rewound, huh? Well, it would have been too much. Let me hold on to it for a little bit. What if I run up? That's not gonna be good enough, is it? Go, Prince, go! Prince of slow freaking... It crunched my body. How are you supposed to do that? I'm gonna keep trying. I'll probably do it on my own, though. If I can make it through, I'll just bring it back to where I'm inside. That is very, very tight, though. If I go around the stairs, I'll be too slow. Right? I need to test this out. You have no idea. It took like 2 more tries, but oh my god, that was the tightest timer I've ever seen. I'm in here now, but... Oh, nah. And are those like spike traps on there, too? Where should I go from here? This is weird. I had to make sure I'm recording. I was kind of like panicked when I hit the... I made it. Please. Come here. What did I say? I think I hit circle because it was trying to tell me to throw the damn weapon again. Oh, I have an idea. Go like this. Oh, I'm gonna get crunched. I didn't get crunched. What was I grabbing? Just... Oh, what's happening? What a time, like... Why did I do slow time? T? I don't know the other words. Every time I do it in Skyrim, it gets like interrupted. He's like, not cool! Like he like choked on it. He's like, sorry, slow time. What's happening? I didn't push any buttons, right? What? It's only this area? What should I do here? Oh, no! I'm gonna die to this. Oh my god. I died. Let's rewind that. Oh, that's what the little sandballs are for, huh? I definitely butchered that. So how can I do it better? Ah, I know what to do. I'm gonna go like this again and do this. Please! Oh my god, that's so scary. What's going on? Is this for a bonus thing? What is that? There's a freaky looking door. I made it. What? I'm sorry, you just got like some magic key. Why did they make this so hard? Oh my goodness. What's happening to him? He's getting Jack 3'd. And then he's like, I feel better. Like, why the, what happened to you? I got sanded. How's it gonna increase? Is it gonna go around a loop again? Or like on the inside or the outside? Or will I get a second circle? I don't remember. Oh my goodness, it bent around? What the hell? That looks so stupid. I would have done like inward and then have like a spiral health. But sure, are the traps down? And I still get stabbed like, dumb, why are those up? Huh? Why was it so blue? Freaky. Is this gonna be open? Oh no. Please open up. I saw the button. Cool, health upgrade. Why did they make that so freaking hard though? Like you had to be perfect. I had like run up the thing perfectly and roll exactly towards it. Like I couldn't roll like to the side. I would have missed it. That was absurd. But there was bonus. Ow, I was right. Whew. Let's hope I can find those naturally. Oh my god. Ooh. That was bad timing. Because I don't really want to look up exactly where they are. I might have done it for the first game. Oh my god, I can't believe I made that. Ahem, how do I? Holy moly. The timing must be impeccable. Ooh, not bad. Give me the save, dude. I have earned it. Stop telling me to throw my weapon away. Are you against me, game? Do you want me to lose? I'll just skip this, actually. Okay, cool. Like, save like 10 seconds there. Easy peasy. Where is she at, dude? I like the view from the back. No, please. Oh god, what are you? I threw the weapon! I thought I was playing a different game. I know why I thought circle was dodge. Ow. Ow! Stop attacking me! Wait, this is like the beginning area. I remember. What am I doing? Wonkity donk. Oh my god, he threw something at me. Stop moving! You freaky demon! Get this! A wrong feature. I should have hit triangle. But sometimes square does work for that. It's really weird. I am not in combat anymore. Gimme. Why do you keep telling me to pick it up and then throw it immediately after? Like, bro. I know how to block. What? Yo, this thing's huge! And now there's a path. What is happening? They're fighting each other! You fools! Oh, no, sick! Ow. Why do I keep thinking, oh, dude, every wrong button? I did the right stick and then I did circle again. Ow, 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 ow. Please, I. Oh, yeah! Oh, I didn't do the head smasher. Cut him in half, though. Die! He stood up just to get his head cut off. Like, damn, I'm sorry, bro. But also, screw you. I'm not sorry about these guys. They're a bunch of sand monsters. Again. Whoa! Not scared at all, guys. That thing, man, that thing can't hurt me. I'm the Prince of Persia. What are you gonna do, stop me? Can I jump across this? Can I jump up here now? Can I jump up here now? Can I? No. That was it. That was the highest he could go. Now I'm gonna be on the lookout for damn bonus paths, though. That was a sneaky one, man. You could've just kept going straight and never saw that. Like, no way. But I had the intuition. Probably from playing it 9 years ago. But I don't know if I remembered. Hey, bud, can I Assassin's Creed grab you and throw you into the pit of death? I don't think I can. Why can't it? Whoa! I stealth killed him.
Avenge me, my brothers.
No, they didn't hear you. Nobody avenging that guy. Nope, Avengers, disassemble, bro. That guy didn't deserve it. Oh my god, that was clean as a whistle. Girl, where you at? She got past all these traps. I'd like to see her running along the wall and stuff, you know what I'm saying? Like, what's happening here? Can I climb these chains? No way, right? They're too far apart. There's a path up there. There's a path over here. I can't reach that. Hmm. Why is it so sandy? He's like, oh, it seems the sands have been released. What are you doing, dog? Press and hold a block. Duh, I know how to block, dude. Watch this. I'm blocking. Stop telling me how to play the game. Bling, bling. Oh my god, they're all attacking. Oh my god. Get him. Oh, I don't have a second weapon. Gimme. Die. Oh, that was gonna kill him, but it didn't. Please. I kicked him away. Get out. Give me your hammer thing or whatever. Owie, owie. My extra health bar is gone. For now. Please. What happened? Give me that weapon. Please. I can't get past them. They're immovable objects. Yep, they're dying. He's right. Get him, get him, get him. Man, they were tough. Was there another guy over here? He sanded, I guess. What is this thing? Some sort of lever, perhaps, that I don't have the lever for. So I have to find the wait, can I climb this? Whoa, relax. I was not trying to go sideways. I was trying to go straight up. He cannot climb that. I thought he'd do like the Assassin's Creed, you know, like, he didn't do it. Or just rock climbing. Not everything is a video game, but I don't go outside, so you know. There's a path down there. What is this? What is this for? Why would this be here? Can I rewind that? Can I get my weapon back? I didn't mean, I was trying to go down the ledge by hitting circle, and he yeeted the damn weapon. Can you not do that every time? Oh my goodness. I almost had to rewind again. Let's not explore that tiny little whatever that is. A save point. Do I need it? I kind of need the health. Will it checkpoint me if I don't save? Don't throw the weapon away. What? Oh, it's R1. I don't know why I was thinking of a circle. I think I just got health, right? I don't know if I need to save for this to put me back here. But the next one I find, I'll definitely save. Why did that activate? I'm not even in there yet. Open up? Pizza delivery? We're in the past. Fruit delivery? What would you give? They deactivated. Oh, I see path. I see a way. Don't fall off. Okay. It looks kind of sketch, but we'll go this way. Because I don't see no way to open that door. Unless there's a lever up here, perhaps. Oh. It's just this. Go this way. Wait a minute. I feel like... Wrong way, dude! I would have died. I was trying to go to my side here. Is that down? Let's just do this and then jump. Because I'm trying to, like, predict the angle. Do I want to go in there? Could that be bonus? Or is that the right way? Let's just do this then. Hoo-yah! Almost died. I feel like I could have died there. Now, I'm assuming this is the right way then. Because I didn't see another way to go. Don't fall off! Whoa, this looks like the bonus chamber as well. Please die, dude! What? I don't even know what I did. I was trying to do one of those cool combinations. I forgot all of them. Can I just do this? That is so scary. Don't jump up into the spikes, please. Okay, we're good. Oh. Make it! That's scary. Where's this damn lever at? Or even is it even a lever? I don't even know. You want me to drop? Is it safe? There's a guy! What is he saying? What the? Avenge me, my brother. Shut up, dog. Man, ain't nobody doing that. That guy didn't even try to get avenged. He just died. Oh my goodness. That wasn't that bad. What the hell? That was like super lame. Can I drop on this guy's head? I probably have to do the what it wants me to do. Oh no, there's a guy coming too. He's like, hey, Larry. Kill any princes today? It's like, what do you mean, bro? There's only one guy. Hey, shut up. It's all right. I'll come back to you in like 10 seconds. You're cooked, bro. You're cooked. Oh my god, I didn't do it. I just killed him, though. Oh. Larry's gone! It is I. You're dead. Man, you're tough. Okay, never mind. Again, right when I thought he survived a lot of hits, then he turned into dust. Oh, this looks kind of sketch. Can I go up here? That is not possible. So, do I YOLO it? Oh my god! Oh, that was sick, actually! And it worked. No sand in those things. Like, those things were dusty, bro. Dust is sand? Or sand dust? Dust sandstorm? Dust storm? I don't know. I'm gonna save real quick. Alright, let's continue on. This one looks a little bit more challenging. That's going so fast! Oh my god, okay. When it comes down. I'm a genius. Oh! I got two... Psych. Daxter save point be like. I timed it perfectly. Oh my god, it's so fast though! Psych. Why is it so hard, dude? I can't tell when I'm actually timing it, because it looks like it's not going up very high. So when it's down? At the bottom completely? Is this even the right answer? What if I just roll across? Those don't come up that fast. I have learned. I thought that was like an instant, you're done. Oh my god. It's honestly not that bad. Madam? There she is! Hey, no, she's going to... Hey, she did little...
I'd best find
I'm desperate, woman. Smash. Probably what are you hiding for? They're not being sneaky, bro. Oh, he knew. He knew. Oh my god, whoa, boy, madam. Oh, she threw me off. Whoa. New character. Oh, my God, get up. I cannot climb over her, so let's stop doing that. Oh, my goodness. Please. Get her. Ow, I don't have a second weapon. Don't jump on her. Oh, my God. Ow. 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 How many of those things you have? What are you? Creature. Phantom. She's on top of me. I didn't even mind. Get off of me, lady. I'm only after that chick now. Oh my god, I keep doing it. What was that? I can do that? Oh my god, it bodied. I thought she was gonna get away with it. Can I block those? I can block those. You're done. Never mind, he's not done. Stop teleporting! Where'd he go? Ow! Why'd you do that one, bro? Get him! So far away. He threw it so fast, he said. Did he die? Whoa, I broke the thing. I didn't see if he died. I can go over here? But why? Oh my god, stop doing that! It's very Assassin's Creed like. Please? I just want to explore. There's a crack in the ground. It's fine. Whoa, there's another crack in the ground. It's huge. Was it worth it? I made it. It was a, oh my god. I could just rewind and not get it. Oh, it's fine. I can do this. That's probably the right way to go. Is to just go across here. I did it the hard way, the cool way, the pro gamer way. Can I go this way? Deja vu, bro. It's like I rewound and did it again. Jump across. Oh my god, that was close. But is that even, is there even a bonus here? There's a weapon I could get. Yeah. Gimme. Whoa, cool, little axe thing. Okay, now how do I open this door? How do I open this door? Oh my goodness. Whoa. Whoa. He went all the way over. So cool. Stop. Where should I go from here? What can I? Oh, yeah. Who's this? Get him. Get him. Oh, my God. I almost. Why would you do that? You don't even know I'm here, you fool. Got him. That was it? The music just died. With that guy. Maybe he was playing the music. He had like a speaker or something. I don't know. Oh my god. Don't hit me, don't hit me, don't hit me. Can I jump off? Don't hit me. Oh! No, give me a cool move! That was pretty cool. I did the... Whew. Isn't there a cooler one though? Like, that wasn't it. Triangle? Hold triangle? All that for a stupid... I almost broke my weapon for that. Could I do this? It works. It's like an insta-speed. Oh my goodness, watch this. Owie. Climb up. Oh, wow. Still never found that lever, though. Oh my god, you scared me. Don't hit X. Oh my god. Get body. Come on. I thought I was gonna do it again. Damn it. Why is there no battle music, bro? Oh, she's dead. Backbreaker. Not like that. I don't know what happened. Did she go down the pit? That was a little evil. I won't lie. How do I, what was the point of being here? Don't tell me it's like out of war where I had to, like, kill her and then this gate would open. But since she fell down the pit, she's not, like, dead. Wait, it could be. There's a guy just standing over there like, lovely day we're having. Nope, you're done. I'm killing you now. Whoa, I almost hit up because the camera changed, but it still worked. Please don't fall off. Whoa. Wait, what's over there though? That looks like a activation pulley thing. Maybe I'll get there eventually. We gotta go through this fool first. Hey buddy, ready for this? Oh my god, you have a friend. Your shadow friend. Get him! Where'd my weapon? It's gone. Shut up, bro. You didn't even die yet. He knew he was gonna die. He saw it coming, bro. Give me this thing. A little baby dagger. Wow. How do I get over there? There's like a tiny little... Oh, wait a minute. Wait, that seems like it's stupid, isn't it? Or is it? If I do this, and then drop down a level? But that's gonna hurt. I don't know. There's like a curtain thing, but do I want to do that? Apparently, I want to do that. Okay, the game told me to try it. Oh my god, I didn't think I was gonna do that. Whew. not say A. It's very pixely. It's not that attractive. Dude, the cutscenes though, holy. They got those right. You want me to jump right now? Why? Like this? Oh, a little dodgy. We're doing like some crazy. Oh my god! She didn't wait for the 3, 2, 1 go. Are you kidding me? She's getting me good. I'm gonna jump this time. Watch. Watch. Ha ha ha, you fool! Tell me why she died in one hit, but the other ones take like 50. That was weird. Let's just continue on. Jump forward. Cheating the system. Oh my god, you are ninjas. Shinobu or something. Oh my god, that's cool. Oh my god, I'm dancing on her. Why missed? Sliced her and diced her, bro. That little dagger kicked her ass. Give me this. Nice hops. Not good enough, though. Go over here. That is not a swingy one. That is not. Boyoing, boyoing. Getting good, getting good. Oh, no, dude. There's like a hole in this one. Oh my god. Give me the dagger. Owie. Dude, he dashed into me. What? I can block him on the ground? Holy moly, he's dead. You're next. You're next, lady. Oh my gosh, she kicked me. Ow, stop stabbing me. I need health bad, bro. Get out of here. So close. Duster, bro. What are you doing? She's flying. Oh, so am I. Did she go to heaven? Like, huh? Where'd she go? She just said, nope, you ain't killing me. I saw everybody else die. Oh, we're back. Nice. She was about to, holy. Was she about to sit on my face? I'm gonna stop blocking, bro. I'm just kidding. Golly, you're dodging everything. Whoa, holy. Holy. That caught me off guard, bro. I did not see that. She flew over. Damn, the aerialness. Oh my god. Stop! She is so fast with her attacks, dude. Get out. Oh, I feel kind of. She didn't die! Never mind. I don't feel bad anymore. Damn! Oh my god. What did she say? Oh. She said pain is. But she said it kind of. Stop! Oh my god, that's cool. Dude, this is the craziest fight ever. What the hell? Eat this. I went the wrong way. You saw nothing. Oh my god. She was like a final boss, bro. She was probably tougher than the stupid first chick. I can't break through this. Can I do this? Oh, he's just twitching. What was that? Oh, he's a. I don't have a second weapon. Whoa, what the? Put that thing away. Give me this thing. I have her weapon now, I think. Ooh, that's kind of cool. Can I throw the dagger through this thing? That's probably not right. Actually, you know what should be right? It's going this way now. And the pulling the little lever I mentioned. Wrong lever, though. Crunk? Not the one that would go into that weird thing by that big door I couldn't go through. Not again, girl. I'm ready! Trash. Fool me once, or like three times in that first one. Shame on you. Or something. Now what? The big door. What about the box over there? Is that bonus? Oh man. I need a save. Drop. I cannot just drop here, right? How do I get down fast? Oh my god, dude, I'm blind. I'm just kidding, I'm not blind. Never have been blind ever. But could you only do that once? Is he tearing a giant like gash into the curtain? But if I were to climb back up and do it again, he would still slide down the same gash. I could test it, but like I know it's gonna still work. What if it didn't? What if he tried to do it and he was like, ah! And then I had to reload and like, that'd be crazy. Give me a save point, please! Kill those urns, bro. There's no point. But it's still fun, you know? Oh my god, camera almost killed me. What do you want me to do here, huh? That looks like death. Spikes, yep, there's spikes down there. Should I do that though? Maybe that is the right answer, because I was gonna wall run across this, but it looks kind of sketch. It looks a little sketch. Maybe I'll just do this. and then jump across to that beam thing. I'm so scared, bro. I never had any doubt. He's so good. But why are there so many curtains up there? If those weren't even the right curtains. Maybe it was to warn me of this curtain. It's very quiet. Nice. I'm gonna have to bookit.com, bro. Hold on. There's a bunch of pointy things. Go! So easy, man. Why was I panicking? Not that. Wait. Why is he screaming, bro? Relax. All right, let's save again. Why am I first? Every time I like put the controller down, I go into like first person. It's R2. That's why I'm like putting it into my leg. I'm just staring at this thing now. I don't need no second weapon. I wanted it though. Can I ever get a green weapon, dude? Like every time I grab one, it's like, oh, yep, about to break it 3 hits. There's no point. I'll just save you guys, cause there might not be much left after this. Let's see. Not like the game. I mean, like the video. We're getting kind of close. I keep an eye on it. I have to have one Daxter one. I made sure the video was shorter, but while I was recording, I looked over and it was like 40 and 10 seconds, like, or like 20. It was way after. Oopsie doopsie. But it's fine. Oh, cutscene. Mamma Mia, please approach it. That is not Mamma Mia. That is Daddy the Haka. Like, I don't know. I'm not calling him that. Why is that little? Why he got like a shadow missing? Bro was like not fully rendered. No, he's fighting my girl. Wait, holy. I'm just gonna watch. Hold on. What's happening here? Are they fighting or?
You, help me.
Sure.
It is as they say. The enemy of my enemy is my friend.
Yeah. Man, she already got friends on him. Like.
Leave her alone.
Leave her alone.
You and I have unfinished business.
I shall protect you, my princess. Although, oh no, dude, no! Don't you stomp on her hands. Bow, 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 bow. I've learned new moves, you fool.
I have no time for this.
Get out. Oh, she did it again. She did the, oh my god, dude. Predictable, though. One more. Garbage. Oh, shut up. Oh my god, we're doing another boss fight. Can I get up? Oh, she did a little sweepy. But I know what to do here. I missed. Can you get a little closer? Can you get a little closer? Oh my god, she gutted me like a fish. I'm gonna probably die, actually. You're right. Oh, she kicked me across the world. How does she do that? Can you, like, not be so strong? Yeah, get distracted. Try to kill that chick, girl. I was gonna say both. Churl. Stop. Whee-ya! This is gonna take forever. I'm not ready. Maybe I'll get, like, halfway and then... She did it again, bro. She always doing the same. She... Holy! I barely made that. Every other option was death there. I would have probably had to rewind. Hey, shut up! Give me one of those. I could definitely use one of those swords. One more? Get out! I'm ready. Oh my gosh, she blocked it. Ow, 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 ow. Oh, I can do this? My, whoa, dude, relax. Oh my gosh, she's so strong. One more? Hit, hit, hit. No, what are you doing? I'm mashing, but it's working. Can I blast you off? Like, oh my god, I almost died. I'm so scared. I want to protect her, whoever she is. Although my goal was to get to this chick, but you know. She's evil, I guess. But like, smash, please. Get her! One more of these and I'll probably call it. Because I might have to fight her again if I can't save after. And I'd rather not fight her completely. No, you got me. Psych. Get! Come on. Enough of that move. But it helps. I get to know exactly. Wait, I should jump over her. Next! Like, shut up, dude. What the hell? I just jumped away from her. Was she clapping her things like that? Come attack her. You're done, you're done, you're done. Got her. Damn, that was good. I'll get her like the same health. Oh my gosh, she got her ass kicked! Trash, 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 trash! Oh my gosh, she took a whole chunk out. Get her! Dead. 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 Can I kill anybody? I probably shouldn't though, because it's fine. I'll pause it. We'll get her completely in the next one. That was crazy though. A whole phase knocked out. Bad. She sucks. She's bad though. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, boost.